Hey you guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel.
Everything.
Okay y'all, so it took me like
body ecology and
a long time fantasy to get my eyelashes on, and they still look bad. But anyways, before I start, Alexa, play H.E.R.
Shuffling songs by H.E.R. on Amazon Music.
Alright, so this video is different. Something I've been getting into. It's a new drug. So before I get into the video, I do have a new company or like a small business I'm trying to start, and I'm making shirts. I don't have any right now because we make them strictly when they order them because it's customized. So yeah, but yeah. Anyways, so I'm gonna show you. Okay, so I have a few things. I got that stuff on my bed right there, and then some body scrubs on the floor. Okay, you're gonna move over here. So now I'm gonna go through these things right here. So it's not, don't get a twist, I'm sorry, but like it's not like this because honestly I'm not for like having all your body stuff out. It just looks tacky to me. Well, at least in my room it does. So some people be organizing it right. For me, I don't like it. But anyways, so we're gonna start here. We have, okay, so this stuff is Bath and Body Works, and mainly Bath and Body Works. This stuff is old, a few months old. I don't really use this stuff. I don't use Bath and Body Works. I don't really use fragrance. Anyways, I have Magic in here. I don't have the caps, and that's annoying. Really annoying. But anyways, got Magic in here. And while I'm doing this, I'm gonna put this stuff back, because I keep these things in this clear. You can get it from Dollar Tree for a dollar. Because, like I said, I don't got a job. And then I got this one, Snowflake and Cashmere. My auntie gave me this. I have it. This Japanese and Cherry Blossom. Love this smell. I like the smell. Do I call you Violet Plum? I can't read. Violet Plum. Hot Cocoa and Cream. I didn't buy any of these besides the mint and the Japanese and the Magic in the Air, because for a minute I liked the smell. It smells good, just not something I would use to wear. Smell like. But Twisted Peppermint. Alright, so we have fragrances over there that belong in there, so I'm gonna show you all those, even though it's not really in order. I don't really care. So for a minute I was into body ecology. So I got cucumber melon. That is a smell. Oh my god. Please stop. Alright. Anyways. And then we have Sweet Love. Obviously, I liked it. We got Pink Vanilla Wish. I used a bit of. I like Mist more. I don't know why. I just do. This Coconut Hibiscus. Yeah, I don't know, I was just, I guess, in love with smell. I had the money, so I bought it, you know. All right so now we're going with the minis. So I have Lovely Dream, in the stars. This stuff's strong. Magic in the air. I stole that from my mom. Most of the stuff I stole from my mom. Most of the hands, mini, stole from my mom. Sand, island, white light. I don't really like that. Never did. Warm vanilla sugar. It's literally gone. I blew in there to make it look plump. Sea salt. Warm vanilla sugar. The cap is broken. Yep. Magic in the air. I use that. I take that with me when I like move around. You know? Now we're gonna. Well, we're gonna do the. Later. So we can do that later. Alright. Alright, so. Japanese cherry blossom lotion. Beautiful. I know. This smell is just so amazing. Mary Cherry Cheer. I love this smell. It smells so good. Swiss peppermint. Cool among. Liquidy. And then winter candy apple. This is from Bath and Body Works. Mom got me this for Christmas. I used it a few times. Then we have these Secret Wonderland. I like the smell. Be Joyful. Yeah. Cute. Super Smooth Body Lotion, 24 Hours Moisturizer, Shea Butter, plus Coconut Oil, Warm Vanilla Sugar. I like the smell of vanilla. And then Sun. It's a good smell, I guess. So, girl. Alright. Sorry, y'all, but. Sunset Glow. One in a million. Okay, anyways. Perfect Peony. Same thing. I love that smell. I like all these smells. The ones I just told you all. Vanilla Bean by Noel. I like it. I just wish it was warm vanilla sugar. Pink Lily. I put water in there because I was slow. Some of these things I gotta throw away, but I don't want to because it's gonna hurt my heart. I'm not happy for any of these. Twisted Peppermint Mint. I'm not gonna pronounce that for y'all because I'm not gonna embarrass myself. Cactus Blossom. Oh my god, this is almost gone. It smells like mint. It smells good. Matching in the air. Matching in the air was my smell for a while. Because, yeah. Peach. I use it whenever I use my. I almost snitched on myself. Rose. I'm gonna tell y'all later when I show y'all the stuff. Twilight Woods. Really good smell. Love Sunshine. I stole that from my cousin. That's why it's almost gone. Don't do me. No, I'm just kidding. Some deodorant. You don't want to smell. I don't really like that smell, but I have to use it because I don't got nothing else. I gotta go shopping for more. Lorraine lotion. I don't use it no more, but I have it. Baby oil to shave. Because it's easier that way. Yeah, so trust me, you'll never go back. Well, I mean, I don't know who you are, so you might. This stuff, it came with a tote bag, and I'm in love with it. This is Coconut Vanilla Orchid. I can't even explain how good it smells. They all smell so good. Hibiscus Water Lily. This is Love in Nature. That's the brand. If y'all wanted it. Jasmine and Peony. This stuff smells really good. Sugar Magnolia. Period. That's cute. And like the packaging is just like so good. This stuff, body lotion, it's mint, coconut, and olive oil. I have not used this stuff, but I feel like it's really good. I felt like for the longest it was like for your feet, because it came with a foot scrubber and a small loofah. So, but I haven't used it yet. I don't know. I might just use it for my feet mainly. I don't know. Mint shower gel and cream bath. And in the same scent. Cute. All right. More stuff. Not really. Peppermint hand lotion. As you can see, I am obsessed with the smell of peppermint. I guess. Candy cane. Body fantasy. Body fantasy. Don't get me started. That used to be when I was younger. I'm only 14. But when I was younger, y'all couldn't tell me nothing. Body fantasy. What's the bomb, baby? What's the bomb? Sis was cute. Anyways, y'all have my nails? I like them too. I'm kind of disappointed myself. I could have got something cuter because, like, you know, I went all the way. Whatever. Sparkling Winter. And I hate this smell so much. Ginger. Bread. Blech. And then this my mom gave me. I love the smell. Where does it smell it? It's probably why I use it so much. Anyways, yeah, it smells good. So, yeah, I used it. So now I'm gonna, almost forgot. I got this Twisted Peppermint hand soap. I don't use it. Never have, never will. I just got it to get. So yeah. I'm gonna pause you guys real quick. All right, y'all. So we're gonna do a little overview, review. A little review, overview. Oh God, I can't talk. Alright, so from right here, y'all can see somewhat of the stuff. So, and yeah, that's nice. It's cute. Alright, so, trying to move y'all, but really hard. Ooh, I should really be pausing y'all right now, but I'm not really feeling like it. So, y'all are a little outside, honey. I have a lot to say. Anyways. Oh my God. It's making me mad. Ooh. Not y'all falling on me. I like y'all, but not gonna work. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, let's get into this lovely video. Alright, so I'm gonna take these off because imagine if I had dimples, but I don't, so don't. Alright, so I've organized everything. I got my body scrubs, my soaps, and my lotion. Well, I got two lotions later, and I got shaving cream, so let's start with that. We're gonna start with, like, okay, since y'all can't see anything. We're gonna start with, y'all gonna see. So we got Pure Silk. Y'all can get these from Dollar Tree. I got the coconut and oat flour. And I got the ultra sensitive. It's fragrance free and dye free. This is not fragrance and dye free because it's a lot of fragrance. So I use this one because I wanted to try out some shaving cream because I don't really use shaving cream like that. I use baby oil or soap, but I used it and I'm not gonna lie, it was worth $2 because it was $1.09 or something like that. But yeah, I just not a big fan of shaving cream. Anyways, I got these Happy Place scrub burst. They're like Christmas scented, so. Well, this one, ooh, this kind of smells good. Wait a minute. It's the white one that don't smell good. Let me show y'all. I got two of that one. So, if y'all. Oh, mango and sparkling citrus. Nutmeg and sweet green. Not the smell you want to put together. It smells. I don't like it. My nose is like. Yeah, it's like having a heart attack right now. Anyways. So my sister got this for my kisses. This is foaming body scrub. Unicorn Dream. With the mocha. Girl, what? This does smell good though. Smells like a drink you want to drink, you know? Just like something you want to like. Smells so good. Anyways. So now we're gonna go with the ones that don't have like, so like these and the Caress. So this is Olay. So Olay is coming back, but only a certain kind of Olay. But like, my grandma has that in. I used it and I was like, okay, I don't know. But this is rich water and lavender. Got this from my mom got this for me for Christmas. And this is white strawberry and mint. It doesn't smell like mint, it smells like strawberry. It smells good. This is orchard and black currant. It smells good. Yeah, I don't know, something's going on. My nose. I do got allergies. This stuff is almost gone. Floral oil essentials, white peach and orange blossom, Brazil gardenia and coconut milk, Tahitian pomegranate and coconut milk. Girl, don't do me. I know I can't read. But it's okay. It's okay. So now we're going to do the sets. So, I'm going to do this one. St. Ive. Okay, St. Ive is the best. Especially this scent, bro. I had to spend my last dime on this stuff. So, I got the lotion. If you want to know what's going with this. Oatmeal and shea butter. They look like this. I can't wait to take a shower. I'm gonna be Saints Eyes out. I just don't have a body scrub, so I'm gonna just use my hand glove. Oh, and then before the video ends, I'm gonna show you this like stuff I use. The like applicators or whatever. I bought this first, and I was like, I mean, it's like only $1 at Best Buy, so I'm gonna buy it. So yeah, I bought it, I used it, and I'm never going back. So I'm gonna buy some more. Oh, and then, it's not over yet, because, like, I bought that, but, like, as you can see, it was small. So, I had to go in with a bigger one. I was looking for a bigger one than this, but, like, this is the only one I had, so. I love you so much. Alright, so. Sorry, y'all. I can't have things falling behind my dresser. Alright, so then we got hemp. Knee bath. Moisturizing hip body wash. I got that because my mom got me a hemp body scrub. And, you can't just use the body scrub with the scent and not. Yeah, like I was saying. But, bro. they have other scents. Like the hemp, but like in another scent. Like hemp, pomegranate or something. I don't know. It's like a fruit. And I was gonna buy it. This stuff like $3, bro. It's cheap. But I was like really broke, so I got the body wash. And what is this? I'm really mad right now. Like, dead mad. Bro, I'm so slow. I'm gonna go back to Walmart and buy the lotion, cause, bro, what? Anyways, this is the body scrub. I used it before. It's really watery. Like, bro, it's leaking. And like, this was like literally, if you were wondering. Anyways, yeah, so, Well, I mean, at least I won't run out, right? Anyways, so now we're gonna go in with our Dove, and that's, like, the last thing I'm showing y'all, other than stuff in my closet. We got Aloe and Breach Water Scent, Deep Moisturizer. Cucumber and green tea. Pomegranate and hibiscus tea. Baby Dove. Tip to toe wash. I don't use it for my whole body. I used it. I don't like the smell of it. But, yeah. So I got exfoliate, body wash. I got pomegranate. And I got peach. I gotta go back to Walmart and buy it. And then before I end the video, I'm gonna show you how I organize everything. So I'll be back, cause I gotta put this stuff back. And then I'll show you some more stuff. I'm back. I didn't organize anything cause I don't got much. Just got that stuff. Alright, so I got my loofah. I use a loofah. When I wash my hair, I use this. Yeah. Hand glove for my face. This is the thing I got with the, this smells good.
I swear to God, I hate this so much.
Anyways. Where is my body?
I swear to God,
this is a body scrubber. Well, before, like, yeah. How am I supposed to use this? Honestly. This is, and then these are the razors I use. Five blade, it's a men's razor. Why not? Anyways, this is my bars of soap. I got Crest in here, I got Dove, I got Aveeno, I got Dollar Tree soaps in here because, well, I thought it was cute because I didn't know where else to put it. But yeah, so now I'm going to put everything back where it goes, and then I'm going to show you how it looks in my room because it's not like everywhere. So yeah, before I go, I got like a face razor, my toothbrush, my face thingy. I actually got from Dollar Tree and it works wonders because it actually spins. And yeah. And then I got this lip scrubber thingy. That was a mistake. Oops. And then I just put it all in this cute little cup my mom made me. So we make dishes. I don't know. But like we make stuff like that. But like on clothes. So yeah, I'll be RB. Alright y'all. We over here. Um That's how it looks in my room.
All right. So,
like, it's all behind my door. So, like, they don't look that bad. I just need one of those things. Oh, look at my pink DIY over there. Y'all like it? I need a new bed. Don't look at it. But I hope y'all like this video. Please like and please subscribe. Ooh.